Deutsches Technikmuseum Berlin, German Museum of Technology in Berlin, Germany is a museum of science and technology, and exhibits a large collection of historical technical artifacts. The museum's main emphasis originally was on rail transport, but today it also features exhibits of various sorts of industrial technology. In 2003, it opened both maritime and aviation exhibition halls in a newly built extension. The museum also contains a science center called Spectrum. History. The Museum of Traffic and Technology, Museum für Verkehr und Technik, was founded in 1982 and assumed the tradition of the Royal Museum of Traffic and Construction, Königliches Verkehrs- und Bahnmuseum, which was opened in the former Hamburger Bahnhof station building in 1906. The present-day museum is located on the former freight yard attached to the Anhalter Bahnhof in the Kreuzberg district of Berlin, including two historic roundhouses and several office buildings. Renamed Deutsches Technikmuseum in 1996, the exhibition area was gradually expanded. An adjacent new building complex was inaugurated in 2003, topped by a prominent U.S. Air Force Douglas C-47B Raisin Bomber, which can be seen with ease from the top of the Fernsehturm and formerly at Tempelhof Airport. Collections. Topic: Locomotives. An extensive railway collection opened in 1987-88 in the rebuilt 19th-century roundhouses of the Anhalter Bahnhof Locomotive Depot, Bahnbetriebswerk, that had lain derelict for about 30 years. The 33 tracks illustrate the history of rail transport, including the deportations of Jews and others by the Deutsche Reichsbahn in the Holocaust. The exhibition also features a H0 scale model of the Anhalter Bahnhof track installations. Locomotives on display include Steam. 17008, a Prussian S10, which has been sectioned. 50001 of DRB class 50. Topic: Other. E-1901, one of four members of DRG Class E-19, 1938. 118,075 of Doctor Class 5, 180. V-200,018, of DB Class 5, 200, 1957. 202003-0, one of three Henschel BBC DE-2500 prototypes, 1971 or 1974. Topic: Aircraft. A large aviation section beside the C-47 houses numerous aircraft from the single Genin Stahltaube to a Lufthansa Junkers Ju-52 and an Arado R-79. The museum addresses the flight enthusiasm of the early 20th century and its abuse in the German rearmament building up the Luftwaffe, documented by a Arado R-96, a wrecked Junkers Ju-87 Stuka dive bomber and the current restoration of a Focke-Wulf FW-200 Condor, as well as by one of three preserved Messerschmitt Bf-110, a flak cannon, and a V-1 flying bomb built by Mittelbau-Dora concentration camp inmates at the Mittelwerk site. Post-war aircraft including a VFW Fokker 614 and the Cessna 172P that Matthias Rust flew to the Moscow Red Square during the Cold War have also been added to the exhibition. The remains of Lancaster B3JA 914 are displayed. This aircraft served with 57 Squadron as DXO. It was shot down over Berlin in September 1943 and crashed into a lake opposite Zarensdorf. Topic: Computers. On 15 May 2002, a special exhibition opened which featured the inventions of computer pioneer Konrad Zuse, including a replica of the Z1 and several other Zuse computers. Buildings. The museum has two windmills, one German, one Dutch, a brewery, and a forge powered by a water wheel.